All right, I won't make you wait any longer. Let's keep up the music. no place we would rather be than right here, right now, with you. I've been here before, you know, like 4 weeks ago. And I was standing right here in this empty room looking at these empty seats with my heart broken knowing we were about to have to pause due to COVID until you guys weren't gonna play that night and just let you all down. And it sucked. But I got a fire in me. I refuse to give up. We have all been through so much the past couple years, so much frustration and disappointment and loss. But you know what? Look around. Despite everything we have all been through, here we are. Still standing. You are the inspiration. You know what? When you have to fight for something you love, it just makes it worth that much more. And we love you, Cincinnati. Don't give up. Keep it up.
Stay in love with my soul. Thank you.
Cincinnati, thank you so much. You guys having a good time? One of my favorite parts about this tour is the extra special fact that we get to do it with some of our best friends. So will you please welcome back to the stage one of my very nearest and dearest. Come here, come here! And I drive myself crazy, thinking everything's about me.
Thank you. Drowning the truth in the ocean of lies.
We made you wait all this time. You know we're not gonna leave you like that. All right, on one condition. You guys have to sing along. No excuses. You've had plenty of time to learn.